Realty, and today we are here in Greenwoods, Pasig City to show you this modern tropical industrial home. But first, click subscribe and follow us on our social media accounts. And please visit our website at www.homescaperealty.com.ph for complete listings. Let's begin our tour. For this property, meron tayong 13 meters frontage and it's facing northeast. And before we enter, for the facade of this property, we have a black and white color combination, and it gives us the vibe of an industrial home. On the left side, ayan, we have a wood effect. Those are fiber cement na kulay black. Napakaganda, no? And parang very sleek in design. Talaga mapapalingon ka kapag napadaan ko din sa facade. And we have the entrance for your 3-car carport. And syempre, automated na rin yung ating gate. Ayan. And we also love the plant box installed dito sa ating balcony, and it balances the design of this house. Parang nagkakaroon ng homey vibe after the black structural, no? Ganun pala yung mga nagagawa nitong greeneries. Ayan. So naglagay kami dito ng SUV, and as you can notice, we have a 2-car carport and additional space on either side. So, maluwag ito for a 2-car carport. And syempre, also covered na rin by a PVC with pin lights installed. Dito yung ating 3rd car. Ayan. So, upon entering from the gate, mapapansin mo talaga very spacious itong property. And on this side, if you ever decide na maglagay ng e-bike or motorcycle, covered na rin by a tempered glass. Ikutin muna natin yung paligid ng property bago tayo pumasok sa main entrance. Ayan, nandito yung inyong 3rd car carport. And in this area, you have your lanai. Meron na rin tayong bar installed. These are quartz finish. And in this area naman, granite finish. Ayan, rough textured yung ating mga countertop. Medyo marumi pa lang because this property katatapos lang siya. And may mga onting revision pa. So this area is covered. Ganon din in this area, katulad nung nandoon, tempered glass. And lahat na makikita nyong gamit dito sa loob ng property and appliances, lahat po included sa selling price. Including this, tong garden set. Ayan. Perfect para dito sa inyong lanay area. We also have this sliding door which has an access dito sa inyong dining area. And syempre, ayan, you have your swimming pool. And we also love the consistency nung ceramic tiles for the flooring. It makes the space a lot bigger pa. It gives you an illusion of a bigger space. Ganda rin nung nilagay nila dito for the perimeter fence. It adds some texture. In this area, you have the water pump for the pool area. Ayan, an easement. Ayan. Okay. And in this area, ito yung inyong auxiliary kitchen. An access to your main kitchen. Ayan. The powder room para dito sa inyong pool area. And also the shower room din. At ito naman yung inyong staff quarters. Ayan. Meron din tayong window for ventilation, cabinet, and ensuite toilet and bath. Medyo marumi pa lang. At ito yung inyong magiging dirty kitchen. Spacious counter. granite finish, ceramic. For the sink, we have stainless. Ganda rin ng grid tiles design for the backsplash and additional storage space. Siyempre kung ayaw nyo maamoy yung niluluto sa loob, yan, dito nyo pwedeng gawin yung heavy cooking. And in this area, ito yung inyong laundry. So, akyat tayo. Yan, nandito tayo sa inyong laundry area. We have sink and a provision for your washing machine and dryer. Ganon din dito sa inyong water pump. Yan. I-covered na rin itong area by a tempered glass and metal frame. Ang ganda kasi, ang ganda ng airflow in this area. Mabilis matuyo yung damit nyo. And at the same time, you also have the privacy. Baba ulit tayo. We also have transom window sa main kitchen nyo para mas maganda yung airflow and yung natural light in this area. And ito yung inyong side garden. Sa left side ng bahay kapag nakaharap kayo, we have 1 meter easement from the perimeter. Punta tayo dun sa main entrance. And yan, nandito na tayo sa ating service entrance. And we also love this black facade. Ayan, ang ganda, no? Fiber cement yung ginamit nila. So this is waterproof. And nothing to worry about anay or anything kasi hindi nasisira. And good as cement na rin. Ang ganda lang kasi it gives texture dito sa space. And very sleek in design. Upon entering dito sa inyong service gate, ayan, we have Italian tiles dito sa inyong doorstep. Ito yung inyong porch. And this massive mahogany door. And ganun din yung door jamb niya. It gives you a grand impression upon entering dito sa inyong main entrance. Ayan. So, pasok tayo. And welcome to your home. Ayan. So, upon entering dito sa inyong main entrance, you have your foyer. And dito sa ceiling ng inyong foyer, we have PVC with wood grain design and pin lights installed. Yan, ganda na. Lakas magpaganda ng mga ilaw talaga. Coming from your main entrance, on the right side, nandito yung inyong living space with double height ceiling. And again, lahat ng makikita nyo dito na appliances and furnitures, lahat included sa selling price. We have chandelier installed, an accent wall, and yeah, meron din tayo ditong WPC installed. Ganda, no? And of course, the television set, ayan, dito nyo ilalagay. We also have this center table, this couch. Ganda. And yan, ito naman itong window na to facing dito sa inyong two-car carport. We also have this split-type aircon, Panasonic, and inverter na rin yung nilagay nila. Okay, so on the right side, yan, upon entering dito sa left side, you have your CCTV room or the electric room. Meron na rin tayo ditong internet provider, pero meron din siyang provision for another kung gusto nyo yun. Ito yung CCTV. It can be accessed via phone. Nandito rin yung circuit breakers. Okay. Para mas well organized. And for this door, ito yung inyong first bedroom dito sa ground floor. Okay. For the flooring, for the entire ground floor, we have Italian tiles with rough texture para hindi madulas yung mga elderlies or kids. Meron na rin tayo dito ang floor-to-ceiling custom cabinets. Ayan. And your ensuite toilet bath. Ito yung inyong shower space for this bedroom. Your water closet. And your sink. We also have provision for a multi-point heater para mas malinis tignan doon sa shower space nyo. And for this bedroom, meron na rin tayong Panasonic inverter na rin yung nakalagay. Ayan, split type aircon na rin. Okay, so balik tayo dito. Ayan. And again, nandito ulit tayo sa ating living space. Gusto ko lang talagang i-appreciate itong area na to. Siyempre, shout out dun sa owner ng bahay na ito. Napakabait, napakagalante rin pagdating sa mga materyales na nakalagay dito, si Sir Romel. And on the left side, ito yung inyong stairs and the powder room for the guests or sa mga nandito sa ground floor. Water closet and sink with pedestal, Pasig brand. Yan. May additional space pa rito. We also have bidet para dito sa inyong water closet. And in this area, ito yung inyong storage space under the stairs. Yan, para mas well-organized yung buong ground floor. And adjacent dito sa inyong living space, your dining area, we have about 8-seater dining table. Yan, included na rin sa selling price. Ganda rin ng hanging lights installed. We also have cove ceiling design. Ang ganda niyan at night. At syempre, in the mornings naman, ayan, lots of natural light coming from this sliding door. Ayan. Huge sliding doors. Ayan, facing dito sa inyong pool area. Ayan, if you like yung instant alfresco, ayan, pwede natin itong buksan. And you can also enjoy the outdoor space. Ganda. And by the way, we also have this floor-mounted aircon, Panasonic brand. Imagine gano'ng kamahal yan, no? Pero included pa rin sa selling price. And enough yan para palamigin itong area na ito. Adjacent dito sa inyong dining area, your main kitchen. Yan. We have this island counter. Lots of counter space. Quartz finish. And pwede nyo rin itong gamitin as the breakfast nook. Ayan, we have our kitchen stools. Kasama na rin sa selling price. Ang ganda rin itong hanging lights installed. And syempre, meron tayo ditong heavily induction cooker. Which is also integrated na din. Kasama na rin itong range hood. Okay, and for the pantry, ito yung inyong custom cabinets. Ayan, lots of storage space. And we also have sockets for additional appliances. Ganda rin ng mga kulay niya, no? And in this area, we have this L-shaped counter. Lots of counter space for your food preparation. Dual sink, which is SUS304 na rin yung brand para alam nyo na, food grade yung kanilang nakalagay na material dito. At ito yung inyong transom window. Katapat nung ladder papunta doon sa inyong laundry area. Ayan, lots of natural light in this area. Ito yung inyong access sa dirty kitchen. Ayan. And lots of storage space. Ayan, cabinets with soft close hinges. And in this area, yung mga cutleries nyo pwede rin ilagay dyan. Okay, at itong refrigerator, kasama na rin yung sa selling price. Lots of counter space and storage space. Okay, so we're done here sa ground floor. It's time for us na umakyat naman sa itaas. Dito sa inyong stairs, we have mahogany for the staircase and tangile wood dito sa ating handrails and metal balustrade. And lots of natural light in this area because of the awning windows installed. Ayan. Akit tayo sa taas. Here's the second floor. We have 3 bedrooms with ensuite toilet and bath each. And this indoor balcony. Ayan. You have your commanding view dito sa inyong living space. Ganda rin ng effect nitong hanging lights installed. Kahit sa araw, no? Gandang tignan. And for the hallway, we have pin lights installed. Those are LED na rin. For the flooring, Nara wood parquet installed. Napaka-elegante. Okay, so unahin natin itong bedroom number 2. For the bedroom number 2, we have an access to to the balcony. Floor to ceiling na rin yan, kaya lots of natural light. Kasama na rin itong bed frame, which is single size bed. Split type aircon. Again, Panasonic inverter na rin. We also have a drop ceiling design in this bedroom with cove lighting. Ayan. If you don't like yung katulad nito, pwede kayong maglagay dito ng queen size bed. Okay, and syempre, we have the ensuite toilet and bath. The shower space with enclosure. Again, meron tayong provision for a multi-point heater, the water closet, and ito yung inyong sink. And bago ko makalimutan, for this bedroom, meron na rin tayong floor-to-ceiling custom cabinetry. Ayan. So, lots of storage space. Hanging bar na rin yung kulang. And balik tayo dito sa ating hallway. Ito yung inyong bedroom number 3. Ayan. Custom cabinetry is installed. Split-type aircon. Bed frame, kasama na rin yan. Nasa sa inyo na kung anong mattress yung gusto nyo. Split type inverter aircon. Again, talagang personal na gamit na lang yung ilalagay nyo. Ensuite toilet and bath. Ang ganda rin ng mga bathroom nila. Mataas din yung mga ceiling. Okay, meron tayo ditong shower space with enclosure, the water closet and sink. And again, meron tayong provision for a multi-point heater. And by the way, we have floor-to-ceiling cabinet dito for the linens dito sa second floor. Ayan. For the fourth bedroom, the master bedroom. Okay? Tignan natin. We also love the consistency again for the flooring. Parang it makes the space a lot bigger talaga. Okay, ito yung location ng inyong king-size bed. We have an accent wall installed, WPC. Imagine, meron ditong cove lighting yan at night. Grabe, napakagandang effect. Yan, an accent wall ulit. We have hanging lights for your lamp. Split-type aircon installed. Siyempre, this is the master bedroom, kaya ito yung pinakamalaki. An access to the balcony. Tignan natin. Ayan. So, ito yung inyong balcony facing dito sa facade nitong property. Ito yung it balances the design, yung greeneries na ito sa tapat ng bahay. Balik tayo sa loob. Okay, upon entering from your balcony, ito yung inyong console table. Ayan, if you're inclined sa mga work from home, ayan. An accent wall. The location of your television set. May shelves na rin nakasama. Ganda, no? And itong hallway na ito, papunta sa inyong walk-in closet and the master bedroom. Ayan, grabe! Lots of closet space. And meron din tayo ditong island counter for your jewelries or mga relo, ayan, mga watches. This cabinet, ayan, lots of closet space. Ganda, no? Meron na rin tayo ditong vanity mirror. Ayan. And dito sa space ni Raymart, additional closet space. Ayan, for the husband and wife. And syempre, ang ganda rin ng enclosure, which is also tempered glass. Meron na rin tayong kasamang split-type aircon. Ayan, para kapag nagbibis kayo, malamig. And punta naman tayo dito sa inyong master bathroom. For the master bathroom, again, napakaluwag. Lots of space. Dual sink. With vanity mirror. Cove ceiling design. Lots of storage space for the vanity cabinets. Ito yung inyong water closet, Toto brand, with built-in bidet. Jacuzzi, and the shower space with enclosure. Natutuwa ako kasi napakalaki niya, and again, katulad yan ang sinabi ko nung previous vlog, magpapagawa kami bahay. So parang from time to time, every house tour, nakakakuha ko ng idea na ilalagay sa bahay namin. So ito yung isa sa mga preferred ko na design. Ganda. Okay, this shower space with enclosure. Ganda. And syempre yung flooring natin, rough texture para kapag basa, hindi kayo madulas. Halos kalahati ng buong floor dito na punta sa master bedroom. Napakaganda. We also have corner window installed. Okay, yung front ng property, yung front ng property facing northeast, kaya ang ganda rin ng natural light in the mornings. And syempre, hindi mainit in the afternoons. We're done here sa second floor. Akyat naman tayo sa third floor. For the material use, same pa din, mahogany for the staircase and tangile wood for the handrails. We also have this chandelier included na rin sa selling price. Akit na yun. Here's the third floor. We have two bedrooms with ensuite toilet and bath each. This family area, a balcony, and an office room. Ganun din, meron din tayong common toilet and bath for the family area. Ayan. Okay, and again, we also love the consistency in design nitong may-ari and syempre nung property. Galing din nung kanilang interior designer and yung gumawa ng bahay. Ang ganda nung floor layout and syempre lots of space. Elegant yung kanilang mga nilagay na furnitures and appliances. And in every corner nitong property, we have CCTV cameras and split type installed or the AC. Okay, for the bedroom number 5, ayan, unahin na natin to. For the bedroom 5, again, meron tayong kasamang bed frame. Kulang na lang yung mattress nyo. A floor-to-ceiling cabinet. An access to your balcony. Ayan, floor-to-ceiling na rin, kaya ganda ng natural light. And again, for the flooring dito sa third floor, nara wood parquet pa din. The ensuite toilet and bath. Ayan. Lahat ng kanilang ensuite toilet and bath, parehas ng design maliban lang dun sa master bedroom. And bago tayo pumunta sa bedroom 6, again, meron tayo ditong floor-to-ceiling cabinet for door linens or curtains para mas well-organized yung third floor naman. And in every floor, no, meron silang mga storage room or cabinets. Okay, for the bedroom number 6, ayan. Galing, no? Kahit maraming bedrooms, talagang ganda pa rin yung space in every bedroom. And again, may kasama laging mga appliances, which is talagang nagiging worth ng pera nyo yung bahay na ito. Lots of space, tapos personal na gamit na lang yung kulang. And bed frame for the queen size bed. Again, meron tayong split type aircon installed. Floor to ceiling cabinets. Talagang kompleto na. And this ensuite toilet and bath. Again, same in design, we have provision for a multi-point heater. Balik tayo dito sa main floor or dito sa inyong main area, the family area. Ayan. Lots of space pa rin, no? Pwede pa rin to another bedroom kung kulang pa sa inyong bedroom. Yung mga 6 bedrooms. An accent wall, location of your television set. And by the way, for this house, meron na rin siyang provision for a mesh. So, yung boom property, lahat naka-Wi-Fi. Para walang dead spot. CCTV cameras installed. Split-type aircon for the family area. An access to the balcony. Grabe. And itong area naman nito, katulad ng sabi ng owner kanina, this will be... Sir, this will serve as the buffet table kapag ka meron kayong mga gatherings dito sa inyong roof deck. Ayan. Bagay na bagay nga naman talaga. And meron tayo dito ang common toilet and bath. Pero hindi na natin bubuksan kasi may inaayos pa sila dyan. And we have 6 bedrooms in this house. Nasa sa inyo kung gusto nyong gawin pang bedroom 7 nito. Pero currently, ang setup nito is as a man cave or an office room. Wala itong kasamang ensuite toilet and bath. Yan, ang gagamitin niya yung common toilet and bath. Meron tayong Panasonic split type inverter aircon again. Cove lighting installed. Corner window para lots of natural light. Yan, awning windows, location of your television set. At ito yung inyong access dito sa inyong balcony. Tira natin. Yan. Lots of space, no? Ayan. Bagay na bagay nga naman talaga kapag may mga gatherings kayo. Very spacious and syempre, may enjoy yung outdoor space. Kasama na rin po yan sa selling price. Covered na rin itong balcony hanggang dito. For the flooring, meron tayong rough texture ceramic tiles, metal frame, and tempered glass. And that concludes our open house tour for today of this brand new 3-story modern tropical industrial home located here in Greenwoods, Pasig City. If you think this is the right home for you, you may contact us anytime at the numbers listed below the screen. For more details, visit our social media accounts and our website. Again, my name is Dean of Homescape Realty, your guide to your real estate needs. Thank you and see you next week.